Namaskar friends, I am Alok here on my channel Gyan Alok. If you have not subscribed me, please subscribe me so I can give you a new thing every day. You'll keep watching me. Right now I am working on yantra, but that doesn't mean I will keep insisting on yantra. I will give you a better knowledge of yantra. Afterwards I will switch to other subjects related to our mythology, related to our Gyanas, Vedas and Puranas, and also from Charak Sanhita. All these precious books are having a lot knowledge. I will keep delivering it to you. Today I am telling you how to please your gods and godly powers, including ghosts and other powers which are considered as evil powers, but some of them are good. So if you want to please them, I am giving you a yantra. What you have to do, you can use any kind of stick. Just get a stick, sit under the tree of Cirrus. Cirrus in Hindi, in English, it has a different name which you can see in our description. Please look at the description very carefully. So sit under that tree and write it on the ground, make it on the ground. Even if the ground is made up of cement, you can write it over there with some paint or something that leaves scratches on the floor. Just make this yantra over there and this will please your God and godly powers. This is the power of yantra. It will start working from the time you write it. You have to do it once only. See, you are becoming the favorite of your gods. You can feel that. You can feel all that. So, keep watching my channel. Subscribe me. I'll meet you somewhere else with something new. Namaskar.